wants to ask the right questions. See, we're on the edge of a revolution in communications technology that is going to make that more possible than ever before. Or, if that's not done, to cause an explosion of knowledge that would leave those of us who don't have access to it as powerless as if we were deaf, dumb, and blind.